Everybody, welcome, welcome, welcome. My name is Maximum Power. I'm your host. Welcome to the show. Thank you for joining me. And today we're going to play Virginia. Virginia is a game that is based in Virginia. And it is in the town of Kingdom where our mystery starts to unveil. Now, if you don't know anything about Virginia, Virginia is a game that has just recently come out. It is available on PC, it's available on PlayStation, it's available on Xbox. It's by 505 Games, and Virginia takes place in this town of Kingdom, where a mysterious disappeared young boy named Lucas Fairfax has gone missing. So you play as an FBI agent who is young in the business. Hey, Plasma, how are you? And you are a young, fresh graduate, basically, and you're partnered up with a girl named Maria Ortega. And there are dealings afoot inside the town of Kingdom. And we're going to go look for the disappearance of Lucas Fairfax. During the summer of 1992, the FBI undertook an investigation in a small town in Virginia. Based on the official records of events, the following story has been written. Everybody, welcome, welcome, welcome. Thanks for coming on in. And we are just starting Virginia. You know, thanks for coming in. We just have... Ok, Control. Think I need to put on some lip gloss apparently here. Thank God I don't have to do that with the right or left stick. I'd probably not. I'd probably fail on that one. So apparently this is me. So if we're in the bathroom, we should wash our hands here. Oh, maybe we should turn this on. No? Well, you can see the reticle changes a little bit when you hover over certain items. So that's going to actually draw our attention to things, I think. So we're just going to have to watch the reticle change. Can't get through this door. All right, so yes, it's true. I just tried the men's bathroom. It's 209. Okay. Oh, I got some people down here. Yeah, I don't know if I should try these doors or not. I don't know if they go anywhere. I don't think they do now. I'm walking like this. She's got a little drinking problem on the side, I guess. These doors don't work. Who's all online here? I'm just gonna stand in line. I'm just like everybody else, man. Just line up. I haven't had a prostate exam in a while. I hope that's, well, they're not gonna touch me, are they? Oh. Oh, hello! Hey! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Yes, thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Oh, you shouldn't have, did you? Oh, yeah, big guy, thank you. You guys should have. Woo! Woo! You shouldn't have, man. You shouldn't have. Thank you. Have a great day. Oh! I'm an FBI agent! Thank you. Oh. Damn it, it was all a dream. I knew it. What's going on here? Oh, don't tell me I was dreaming that. Come on, really? Okay, now where am I? Well, I can only go one way here. What's this say? I can't get close enough, I guess. Maybe it doesn't matter. God, I'm parched. What's for dinner? Anything? Ah, Chinese food. Hot damn. I'll be hungry in another 3 hours. No reticles yet here. Well, the computer's on. Should I call somebody? Ooh, look at that. Maybe need a Kleenex or something here. Guess we're gonna go into the other room here. Can we flip on the light at least? We have to live in the dark, people. Why is every, like, game always in the dark? I mean, what, all of a sudden the lights don't work in these games? I don't know what it is. Oh, shh. I'm sorry. I was... didn't mean to wake you up. I didn't know if somebody was in here. Sorry. Who's this? Oh, this is my boyfriend, I bet. Is this my boyfriend? Yo, 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 I'm gonna get lucky. It's me! Weep, 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 weep. oh, God. 5:30 in the morning? Are you kidding me? Who the hell wakes up at 5:30 in the freaking morning? Oh, look, I went back to sleep. Or I blacked out. It was a tough night, you know? So that's what you get. That's what you get. You graduate FBI agent, you drop acid, apparently, and then you completely miss everything. You hallucinate to the point that you see yourself, and then you pass out at night. You know, I'm not blaming her at all or anything like that. I mean, it sounds like a normal Tuesday night in my book, you know? Come on over. All right, the light's working now. Lights. Apparently not. Oh, phew. What a night. Give me the Pepto. Oh, the lights work now. Ooh. Put on my FBI agent badge. Now I'm legit. Oh, wait a minute. Do I need my, take my lip gloss. Okay, there's none left. Do I need the toilet? Nothing good in here. I guess I'm good. So, we'll make our way out. You know, is this our first day as an FBI agent? Because it looks like I just moved in here. I really gotta put this shit away, man. Alright, let's see here. And see that, yeah, I did. Did you see the door from hell? Did you see that? Yeah, when you woke up? I saw that too. You know what that was? That was a one-way ticket. No! What the hell? Okay, there's nothing here. I don't think I can do anything here, so I'm just gonna move on here. Bad Chinese food, and you know, let's just get the F out of here. Where are we gonna go here? Door with the big red light, or a nowhere bill? All right, we're apparently going. What the H just happened? I have to admit, that just happened just now, and I pressed down on the left stick. And I don't know if I just did that right at the same time I hit the left stick, and that happened. And she's hallucinating. This is like all over the show. What is that? Ooh. FBI man in black coats. Hello. Hey, how you doing? Hi. How you doing? Got a little bald spot back there. A little Rogaine might help. I guess we're going this way. Yeah, it was like a jump cut, man. It was... Okay, should I investigate these guys a little bit? What's going on over here? Hello? Thank you. Hello? Anything I can do for you guys? Hi there. How you doing? I'm new. If you need anything, let me know. I'm new. That's what you have to do. You have to go around going, yeah. Yeah, I'm new. What's her name again? Her name is Anne. It's Anne Tarver. All right. I'm going to press down again. Okay. So at least I'm not going into weird convulsions. Hi. Hello. Hey, I'm Anne. Who are you? Need anything? Let me know. I'm new. Oh my god, this must be the boss. I'm in the boss's office. Hey boss. Hey boss, how you doing? Are you the boss? Oh, you're just the secretary. Got it. Can I help you with anything, or... How you doing? It's a lot of blush you put on there. Maybe you shouldn't put so much blush on. You know why? Because you're naturally beautiful. Sorry, I just gotta... Oh, this is the boss's office. Sorry. The FBI needs an IT guy because the PC had blue screens. Good call. You're right. They were all blue screens. The blue screen of death. Uh-oh, this is my boss. You guys be respectful while we're in here, okay? You guys just be quiet so we don't mess it up. His name is Cord McCarran. What a fucking awesome name. All right. Cord. Oh, here. I think I'm going to be sitting down. Okay. Shh. Everybody be quiet. Okay, he doesn't talk much. He smokes a lot. Are you just going to bogart that thing? You're going to let me have a hit? What's going on? No? All right. Bastard. All right. Let's see here. Oh, what do we got here? Federal Bureau of Investigation. Confident. Oh! We just went. I didn't do that, just so you know. I'm carrying highly sensitive materials, you guys. Highly sensitive. Very sensitive. Hello? Highly sensitive material here. Shh. You guys don't talk about what we got. We got highly sensitive material. I'm carrying secrets! Don't tell anybody! Alright, we're gonna walk down here. In here. No. I think we need to go the other way here. Hey, I got some secrets in here, guys. Everybody look out. Look out! Secrets in the briefcase. Don't tell anybody. Where do we go here? A secret's in the briefcase. You know, I'm hitting the trigger. What the fuck? What the hell just happened? Oh, there's something on the ground, guys. It's a cockroach. Oh, it's a feather. What was that? Can I get through here? I collected a feather. The feather of forgiveness. I have named it, and it shall be my friend. I keep hitting the trigger, because I'm an FBI agent, right? I just want to whip out my weapon right now and just... Can I go in here? No? Plus, I'm also pushing down near... Whoa. I swear, every time I push down, something's happening. Okay, maybe not every time. I'm not gonna push down anymore. That's really creeping me out now. I'm just gonna let it do it naturally now. So I've got this secret file, and... Heck, I'm just walking around. That's why I don't have a weapon. They don't want to give me a weapon because I'm like dangerous with it. I'm like brand new. Ooh. Down in the doldrums. This is like X-Files kind of stuff, man. In the back room. Here's Scully and Mulder. Hello. 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 Don't ignore me. Why'd you shake your head at me? What'd I do? What the H? She's got... I hope she doesn't have toed. Okay, see, I didn't do that cutscene, so I'm feeling good now that I'm not doing it now. Look out for that car, okay? Stay to the right. Oh, hello. So, how long you been working for the FBI?
Whoa.
So, how long have you driven this car? So, what kind of perfume you wear? You know? Maybe we should get to know each other a little bit. Oh, wait a minute, there's a sign. Kingdom. We're going to the town of Kingdom! This is the Kingdom Overlook. Oh my god, she took me to make out point. That's what's happening. Oh, okay, never mind. Because it was about to get really weird in here. At least she took me for coffee afterwards. Why would you keep your FBI, like, badge out on the table while you're having coffee in a diner that you don't know anything about? Hey, baby, what's up? Oh, she wants me to take... I'm not taking the check. Where are you going? Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, no, come back. What the F? Stiffed me. Stiffed me with the check. All right. Missing Lucas Fairfax. Hello, Father. I'm here to confess my sins. Can we come in? I have one too, just like hers. Oh, this is Lucas's house. Oh my god. That must be Mom, and she's probably being consoled by, like, the local preacher guy here. Oh, that's so sad. This is Lucas's house. All right, guys, let's go look around. Maybe we can find some clues or something here. Hopefully these guys let us pass here. Whoops, whose bedroom is this? So we can find anything. What's in here? Nothing. Got a next door neighbor. They're definitely religious folk and Catholic, obviously. So they don't have any pictures. That's real fucking weird. Just so you know. Oop, found a clue. Anderson, what is this? Anderson Community College, QCR 140 application form. Computer science, he's going to computer science. Eric Fairfax. Kingdom 3492. It's an application for admission. 9 Cedar Street. All right, we're going to just tuck that away in my pocket. Tuck that away. Hey, everybody, welcome to the room, by the way. And Plasma's in here, too. And so is MaximumPowerGamer. I really appreciate everybody stopping in. If I entertain you just a little bit, just a tad, just a little teeny skosh of a moment, just show it down there. Just hit that little button. I really would appreciate it. Let's see here. This room. Wait a minute. This says Lucas, though. Let's hit the bathroom first, just really quick, because I may need to take a whiz. Okay, they're religious folks, and just so you know, there are no mirrors in the bathroom. Does anybody here think that that's really freaking weird? We don't believe in vanity. We don't believe in it. We believe in computer science. Well, here's Lucas's desk. I'm just kind of scanning it to see what's around here. Well, let's see what's in the closet here. It looks like the closet opens up. He's got clothes. His clothes. is that? Uh-oh. I found secret passage. He's a pervert with a... He's a pervert with a camera. Has Lucas got us wondering what he does for a living? It doesn't look like anything unusual. Maybe it's just a black room. You know, obviously, he's doing his own photos. A lot of people do that. It's okay. No problem. Oh, wait a minute. He's got a book here. He named a book Lucas. Oh, we're back in the car. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey. That's a lot of bull. Don't, why do you stop the car like that? I call, it's, that's a lot, just bull. Oh, there's bull. Never mind. Sorry. All right, that was punny. I mean, funny. Yeah, just for that, you ought to hit the button down there. What do you think? We should stop for some gas? Is that a good idea? Have you noticed that nobody speaks a word in this game yet? Oh my god. It's punny. Alright. You gonna get gas? Should I get out? Should I get out? I can't get out. Should I? What the H? I don't trust her, huh? There's something weird about her. Like, I mean, she's like, she has an office way downstairs in the back of the X-Files. On top of it, she's like alone. Oh, Maria Halperin. Maria Halperin. 465 Tubman Street, apartment 3B. Let's see what this is. Maria Ortega with the same address. Look at that. Got anybody for an alias, maybe? Oh. Hey, baby, what's up? Hello. What the fuck? What's it? Hoodlums! Absolute hoodlums. Maria, we need to talk about the hoodlums first. Whoa. Oh, sorry. Excuse me. Let me put that back here. That was, obviously I was reporting to you. But, you may not know that, or maybe you do now. I'm not really sure. But, we shouldn't talk about it while we're in this car. So, ooh, Tuesday. Tuesday. The day I had. Well, alright, so here we are sitting in bed. Back home. We've got a missing boy named Lucas Fairfax. Got a phone number. We got an FBI file. We got the FBI file of my boss. And we've got Lucas's book. Lucas's book gave us a reticle, so we'll just do this one first here. Visit Canyon Observatory Science Center Exhibition... Space Technologies Theater to the Stars parking lot. Well, that's good, because we're lounging in. And some drawings of aliens. Refreshments. I can't move the camera. What I can do is press. Aliens. Where's that at, I wonder? I wonder if that's a place he saw in the... What just happened here? There's the key, too. So, I obviously fell asleep, but I'm like... I've got a feather here. Look at the man entering the cave. Yeah, it cut away though. Oh, yeah, I'm definitely dreaming now. Oh, I'm like back in the house. Oh, the dream is all messed up because of the they're taking an order because we were sitting at the diner. And then the preacher was over here. Now it's like the family. Is this the mom? I think that might be the mom. Oh, this is so weird. Oh, this is the mom. Somebody should take the knife away from her. Sorry. I'm consoling her. I'm hitting the button. Just so you know, I'm hitting the button really fast. I'm consoling. This is the console button. Here. I'm consoling. I'm consoling as fast as I can. All right. I still don't have... I found the note in here. I don't suspect I'm going to find anything. Oh, big red door, you guys. Big red door. The preacher is nailing Lucas's door shut. Stay back, you evil spawn of Satan! Oh, back in the car. Is this the next day, or am I still dreaming? Oh, look! Who it is? It's my the guy that told me to go see the new boss there. Whoa! Look out! Whew. Having a nightmare here. This is not a dream. It's a nightmare. Oh, waking up with bed sweats here. All right. So, where is everything? Everything is still here. We're missing the one file. Oh. Yeah, that doesn't look right. What the hell is going on in here, Red Rum? Everybody in the Twitch room, Red Rum, Red Rum. Man, I don't know if I'm dreaming or if I'm... I can't move and now it's a creepy guy coming in. Is this my boss? Was that my boss? Oh God, is he gonna touch me in inappropriate places now? This is really kind of going wrong. Oh, what the hell just happened now? Man, I am Halperin. Did you see that? The name is Halperin right there. Did you see that? Halperin. But it wasn't. I think it was Ortega. Halperin. Oh, it says Halperin there. Uh-oh. We're going to turn this on. What is this? It's a charm bracelet. Uh-oh, who's that? Uh-oh. That's her. Sorry? Oh, like her daughter or something, maybe? Maybe it could be. I don't know. I would ask you to leave. Now go. That's what she's saying, basically. I'm just reading it for you guys. I'm not going to go. I'm going to investigate your death some more. I don't think I see anything here. I ask you kindly, please, sir. I don't want any more of your shenanigans. I'm sorry. I was just trying to help. I really was just trying to help, though. I mean, I want to be your friend. Can I be your friend? Be friends? Can we be friends? Be friends? Is that okay? Can we be friends? I'm consoling again. This is consoling. Everybody hear that? I'm clicking her brains out. Trying to click her brains out. Oh, back in the car. She can't be all that mad at me, I guess. She's still driving. Oh, wait a minute. She could be really pissed off. She's driving me out in the middle of nowhere. Does she have a shovel? Am I about to get buried alive here? Great. Oh, wait a minute. This is the cave. I think Plasma may be right. Look at you guys. That's the picture right there. That was the picture that we saw. With the, it was the cave over here and it had the drawing right there. Plasma, you were right. Look at this. Wow. Okay, I gotta read the sign here. Hold on. What's this say? Warning. It's an Air Force installation. Hey, Digital, how's it going, man? Use of deadly force is authorized. Welcome, welcome on in, man. There is a cave over here. I'm not so sure if we should go in, I guess. Yeah, I must be still dreaming, because, I mean, who puts stuff in here like this? Come on now. Hear that? Like bird. Man in the cave. Yep, man in the cave, man. I'm gonna free the birds. I want to free you. I want to free you. Be fly, be free. Oh yeah, because it's so gonna jump on your hand, right? You open up that cage, the first thing it wants to do is jump out, man. Whoa, whoa, ow! How? Maria, are you okay? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, that's not good. Thank you. Oh, so this is real. Okay, we're in the real life, apparently. There's some, what the hell's going on here? They're bringing presents. Presents. Everything's going to be okay, Maria. That bird looks like a, yeah, a cardinal. Absolutely. Oh, sorry. He's want to shake my hand or something. Hello. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. We did everything we could. So, apparently, it's dead. Kinda. Oh my God. I have the magic touch. It came back alive. And it flew out the fucking window. That sucks. Oh, we're back here. Yeah. We brought others to our little hideaway, apparently, here. Our little hidey hole. Okay. What's with the music? Are we like... This is like the local hangout. What's up, man? What's up? We're here to look... Whoa! I was just kidding, dude. I really was just kidding. Oh, Maria's... Oh, she's arresting him. Yeah, you don't hit me. Bastard. Get down on your knees. Get down. I'm gonna pat you down. Get the front end. What is this, sir? What is this? What is this, sir? This shouldn't be bigger than the palm of your hand. Do you understand that, sir? You're going to jail for at least 3 hours with that one. At least 3 hours. What is this? You carry around a wallet with nothing in it? Not even anything. So what do you do? What do you do? How do you do that? I'm going to write you up. I'm going to write you up. I'm going to put...
put this in the evidence box, I take it. One switchblade knife. One wallet full of nothing except for a M&M Millennium Mall matchbook. What is this? Dominion Construction at the mall. And what is this thing? A stick of gum! Which I'll save for myself. Because it's so tasty. She's like hiding. How much Chinese food can one person take? Where'd the shirt go that was sitting on top of that box, by the way? There's a key here. And my stamp or something. Stick of gum, whatever that thing is. Not so sure what to do with that stuff now, I guess. Okay, everybody, turn away just really quick. I'm getting in bed. Just do me a favor. I just want to undress for a minute. You like racing, wrestling, and football. Maybe that's what we should do next. We should do a football game, I think. Oh, we're back downstairs. Why is the captain's hat down here? What the H is that? What the H, man? What the what? Plasma, what the what? Oh, I can walk towards it. I'm walking towards the light, okay? Everybody stay calm as I walk towards the light. I'm walking towards the giant refrigerator. The giant missing. It's a furnace. I've walked towards a giant furnace. Getting inside. Oh my god, if it's him! It's the bird! Was that her daughter's hat? Is that what that was? Where'd the bird go? Oh, I'm back with Cord. The Cord. Just so you know, the best name in a game ever right here. Cord McCarran. Hello, my name is Cord McCarran. And I'm gonna fuck you up with my cigarette and reading my books. This guy, I swear, this guy right here, he's seen some action in his days. Uh-oh. Oh, between him. Oh. They're having an affair. Something's up here. Yeah. Something's not right with this whole thing here. Let me log into my password. By the way, the password right there, in case anybody ever wants to log into my computer here at the FBI, the password is password. So go ahead and type that in. Search Halperin. Please wait. I thought they had quantum computers. Why the fuck are you waiting? Halperin, Maria. More info. Female. Halperin, Maria. Clearance. Special agent. Active. Additional information records. Transfer from previous file. 03. Halperin. Look up Ortega. Oh, so Halperin's her real name. Ortega's her alias. I bet you. Search Ortega. Maria Ortega, look at this. It's password with a Z. It's password. We'd like to throw you off here at the FBI. We don't say it's password, it's password. Ooh, Super Slam. Let's see here. Please see file Halperin. Maria, more info too. Ortega Judith. Information not in database, but refer to records in the department. You guys notice that the blue screen of death as well? I'm doing some research here, you guys. Hold on. How do I get this thing to work? Oh, here we go. Yeah, I'm going to research her a little bit more. What do we put this in here? This is old style, man. Just so you know, all you newfangled folk out there really quick. This is how they used to look up. This machine was all called Microfish. You can look that one up. You have to look at this. There's a button here I got to press. I bet. Yeah, there we go. Microfish. Okay, now what do we do here? Turn dial. Oh. Commending one of our own. Distinguished Special Agent Judith Ortega is one of the Bureau's intake to go of go-getting female agents. Awarded the FBI Medal of Achievement during her time with the FBI. Again, wife of one of the most high. Mr. Albert Ortega said his wife more influences. So when was that? Oh, that was 1968. That was a long time ago. Memorandum. Your further research, the Ortega woman continues to make wild allegations regarding conspiracy of supposed breaches of ethical guidelines. I'm concerned how her superior's findings might be interrupted. Reputation of mine. Cord understands this, and I value his cooperation in sensitive matter. It's common knowledge that internal turn her out advantage and deniability to be the issue. Have taken our recommendation steps. Additional measures. So they were like watching her or something here. But why? Why were they watching it? Uh-oh. Confidential and secret. 1972. Judith Ortega. That was her mom. Oh, it was ripped off her. Oh, and it was thrown. It was thrown. She's not wearing it now. Who's this guy? Hello, vote for me. Hello, how are you? Oh, don't touch me. Sorry. What does this say? Now, Maria, wait a minute. Are you going to pay? Aren't you going to pay this time? Come on! I paid last time! What the fuck? What is this? Preparing Burgess County. Whoa. Hugh or Emily? No, I've seen Hugh, though. I've seen Hugh. It's a new recent game. I do want to play it. And Emily, that's the horror one. Oh, here we go. Dominion Construction. Here we go. Emily is that horror one. I want to play that. But isn't that... I think it's good for VR. I want to play that. That'd be a good game to play. So we're obviously going to the construction company. I'm not so sure I trust... whatever your name is. Oop, here we are. Searching around, huh? Why are you searching around in a old mysterious place like this, Maria? I bet you we can go upstairs. Ooh, what is this on the ground? I found me a flower. We're obviously going upstairs, man. Gotta look up here. Come on. Come on. No? Darn it. Oh, we can go upstairs over here. Hidden away in the little corner back here. Oh, somebody else is here. Hello? Hello, who's that? Oh, sorry, we're supposed to be quiet. Shh. Oh my God, it's the priest. Who's that other lady? Maria, who's that other lady? Yeah, they were at the house. And the priest, what's up with them? You know what? Typical. Priest getting a little nooky on the side. Come on now. No, no, don't break in. Maria, it's against the law. It's against the law. All right. Peer pressure. What the hell? She made me do it. And I didn't want to do it, officer. And she made me do it. Put it in my hand. And then she told me I had to. She was going to hurt me. Okay. What are you looking at? She's looking at files. Scan the room here really quick because... anything in that trash can? No? Alright, let's go scan some more here. You know that room? It was this last one down here. Look at this. Just like my dream, I've got intuition. Oh, so the priest is her father? Or, it's his father. So he wasn't, like, consoling. He's definitely, like, the father of the household here. And he's got no fucking pictures just like everybody else doesn't. What the hell is going on with the pictures in this game? This is like a really creepy room here. I'm sitting down at the desk. Here we go. Overwatch. Oh, Dead by Daylight's awesome. Yeah, that's a good game right there. So I found some files. You want to go in here? Okay, let's go. Okay, you guys, look. I'm not gonna say it.
But there's no fucking picture there.
Sounds like I'm going to a dance. What's wrong? Uh-oh, she's gonna get some inside information. Oh, the bartender. 68 years old. Lots of tattoos. Rode hard and put up wet. At the end of the day, you made some good decisions in your life. Everybody, just make sure you do one thing for me. Go to college. You end up like this lady right here. All right. Hey. How you doing?
I'm Buck.
Oh my god, I'm gonna put on the ring. Ring! Oh,
fuck you. I don't care about you anyway.
Thank you. Okay, everybody at home right now, you guys listening and everybody watching right now, hold up your phones. Wave them in the air. Love the music. Feel it. If you have a lighter, you can light it. It's good. Side to side, everybody. Really slow. Everybody. That was good. Did you feel it? I felt it. I felt it. Couple beers. Here's to you. You Virginians. I'm gonna find that boy. And when I do, I'm gonna bring justice. Here's to you, wherever you are out there. Thursday. Wake up with a long rolling headache of a night's gone. The night before. Alright. Got that out of our system. Somebody grab me a Bloody Mary for the morning and we'll be fine. Alright, let's see here. I am in somebody else's house. This is definitely not my... Oh my god, I'm with Maria, aren't I? I slept on the couch because me and Maria had too many to drink here. I can go that way. I just want to check this one because this is locked. And I think I'm with Maria's house. And if that's true, she's probably a little bit more creepy than I thought she would be. Oh my god, she took advantage of me last night. I'm so violated. I've been violated. Look, there's no pictures, people. No pictures. Well, I guess we can go straight here. We're going to go down here. Let's see here. Anything in here? All right. Maria, hello. Anybody here? Anybody home? Anybody? It's really creepy quiet in here, you guys. Very creepy quiet. Very creepy. Lots of stuff in here, though. Women strike for peace. Little house. Nothing's really popping up on the reticle thing here, though. Guess we can move on here. Let's go into this room. Hello? Anybody in here? Oh, look at this. Probably where she got taken care of. It's probably where she took care of her mom. Let's see what happens here. Got a nice view out the window. Oh, the flowers are dead. They've been dead for a while. I can't get in there, so nothing further I can do in here. I think that the other room was all of our storage and stuff. I've seen The Hangover. Oh, look. Here I am. The first one's the best, I think, only because it was probably the best one, in my opinion, because it was new and innovative, where the second, there's more pictures with no pictures. Oh, here she is. Hello. She's making me breakfast. I knew it. She violated me. I knew it. She's making me breakfast. Sure sign of violation. Oh, look. Either that, she's like super nice. One or the other. We obviously kicked off our heels here. Thanks, Maria. Looks great, man. You are a good cook, and I really appreciate it. Oh, she's wearing an Academy shirt. Ooh, eggs. Two for me, one for you. Okay. Perfect. Thank you. After a night of drinking, you need eggs and bacon. Everybody, hold up your hand if you've had a really long night of drinking and you have eggs and bacon the following morning. It doesn't go over well, folks. Just so you know. All right, we went from having breakfast to, we're in her, looks like we're back upstairs developing pictures here. I can't move. I can dunk this in water, I guess. And then pull it back out. Where'd she go? Oh, she's over there now. Let me put mine in this. Finishing here. And then we can hang this up, I think. What is this a picture of? Look at this. No. Look at this. Oh! Yep, and here he is. Mr. Priest, we have a few questions for you and your bimbo friend you've been hanging out with. Would you like to discuss it just a little bit? How about we share this picture with you? I'm just gonna be your friend and release this from you. Because I know that you're already in bondage because Satan loves you. Satan. All right. Now, we want to discuss this picture here. Should we discuss this picture? I could play good cop, bad cop. I'm really sorry that they put that on you. Where the hell were you last night? At 11 o'clock. He doesn't have anything to say, apparently. He's gone silent. Come on. You're free to go. Although, I'm going to call that girl. I'm calling her. Ooh, wait a minute. You already called her. It's okay. Oh. Oh, look who's in trouble. So, like, when he, like, I don't know. Hey. That was his wife. This is the girlfriend in here. Watch this. Yeah, there's the girlfriend. Can I come in? I want to talk to her. No? Why not? What's wrong? What's wrong? What happened in there? We had all the pictures and the bondage thing and the priest. What happened? Look, she's all tied up. It's her hands and there's like chains, or somebody's hands, and they're chained. They're clasped. You see that? Yeah, it's like a statue. Where's the statue? So apparently it's... Oh, outside the observatory that we passed by. Ooh, what does this say? New investigation. Fairfax residence, Kingdom VA is part of the investigation. Left Fairfax. Okay, this is just an update of what we've been doing. Okay. At the Bahia's assignment of the director's office, Special Agent Maria Halperin. Oh, sorry. Put my thing away here. Sorry. Sorry, Maria. Come on in. Here, I'll open the door for you. Here you go, baby. Get on in. Ooh, bringing me more food. I swear, we're having a great relationship, man. She keeps buying me food here. Look, you guys, I know that I bought the first meal in the beginning, but have you noticed? Ooh, she just gave me the eye. Did you just see that? What is with the eye? What did I do? I didn't do nothing. Is this mine? Appreciate it. Thank God I have some. What is this? What is this? Decaf? Good God. Oh, she's half asleep. She bought me a sandwich, too. Military trucks. What's all this about? This is just an observatory, isn't it? No? What the H was that all about? That's the guy that wants us to vote for him. What is he doing here now? We can go check that guy out? That sounds good. He looked a little slimy anyway. Any votes for the slimy politician guy here? What's going on here? Hey, you can't go in there. Why not? I'm the FBI agent, ass, and I'm going to go in here whether you like it or not. I'm sorry, I can't let you in. You don't have a search warrant. Great. Well. That was the loudest gas pump in the history of gas pumps. I had to turn down my volume. What was that? Who do we do next, Maria? Why are you bringing me a buffalo? Huh? Why are you giving me a buffalo? Uh-oh. That's my file. Don't look at it. No, Maria, it's okay. Well, he told me to come see you. No, don't get the wrong idea. Don't leave without me, though. Definitely don't leave without me. It wasn't my idea. I was just doing what the boss said. this sucks. Now I'm out in the middle of nowhere with Bull. You know, it totally figures. You know what? You start a good relationship. You think things are going well. You think everything's going good. But what happens next? The next thing that happens, she dumps you. She dumps you for another Bull. This is what happens. This is the original elevator we came out of. You know, once they find somebody else, they just move on. Typical females. That's what it's all. Oh, wait a minute, I'm back in here. What's going on? They just break your heart, man. That's what they do, they break your heart. It's a break your heart. Oh, I'm going back downstairs to see her. She's all the way down the bottom here. All right, Halperin. We're going to have it out this time. We're going to get to the bottom of this problem. I love how she's like way down here at the very end. And it's locked. I forced my way in. Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! I want to thank each and every one of you. I want to thank each and every one of you personally. So, starting from the back row up there. Thank you, 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 thank you. Thank you! Thank you! Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, nice to meet you. Yes. And I thought I had this already. Thank you. Oh. They're all in cahoots with each other, man. Wait a minute. All of them were giving me this file with her in it. Oh, the locked room that she has. I gotta get in that room. There's something in there. And what about this bullshit right here? Oh, and it cries for the canary. Oh, it's not a canary. It's an amulet of love. Friday. Well, I have this key. I must be leaving. Leaving Las Vegas. Something happened here. What was it? He ripped off her necklace and he pitched it. She said something to him and then arrested him. Turn around. Turn around. Go back. Yeah. I want to go back. I'm sorry. Just take me back. I'm going to go find that freaking amulet. I'm going to find the amulet, you guys. This is it. This is what this is coming down to. They got in this big argument, and I can see how this tree over here is bulging this fence here, so something's up over here. Aha! We're going to find this amulet. Whatever was thrown... It's a long way down. You better be careful here. Was she going to jump down from here? What are you, crazy? Oh, there's the cave. Plasma, I think we found your cave. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Well, we found the cave even faster here. Yeah, that was a long way down, and it's not a cave so much, but it's a, wow, we fell a long way down. It's a, it's like a, what is this, like a water tunnel or something? Hello? Hello in there? Hello up there? I can't get out of here. A little dark in here. Whoa! What the F was that? What the F was that? I'm actually watching the replay right now. I'm looking down going, what was that? It's like daylight outside, but that was... Uh-oh, I think I found the amulet. What the what? What the what? What the what? And look, they threw the amulet, and look how perfectly it landed on this rock. All right. We gotta see who's in this thing. Come on, really. Who is it? Oh my God, they're not going to show us yet. Come on, we got to see what's inside this thing. Who is it? Come on, Anne, show us. Guys, is that Maria or her mom? That's her mom, isn't it? Has to be. She knew that there was corruption going in, and the daughter was probably trying to find out. Or that's already her. Maybe she went under a different name just to get back in. Not letting us through there. Mrs. J. Ortega, this is her! I'm jimmying this thing open. Hello? Look around a little bit here. Nobody looking? Alright. I'm opening this sucker up. I'm picking the shit out of this thing. There we go. All right, I think we're coming to the end of this thing. We're going to find out who this is. This is, look where the hell we are. Oh, you guys, I'm messed up. This is Maria's apartment. This is where we had eggs and bacon. But the outside thing says it was Jay Ortega. And her name was Maria Halperin. She went back undercover. Or this is her mom's house. Could this be her mom's house? Because remember I had the... Yeah, really? What the what? This... We got to jimmy this thing open, man. We got to get in here. She's up to something very... I don't think this is about a missing person. This is about her. Lock. Unlock. Perfect.
What the...
What? Holy shit, she's a freaking detective from hell. What the H is going on here? That's the, federal investigation of, yeah. Look at all these documents that she has. Why does she have so many? Yeah, it's the boss. Look at all these. Why does she have all these? You guys, I'm back in the boss's office now. This is... she's worried. She's very worried. So what do you do? What is it that you do? That's the question. You know what I always do? I climb the water tower. What the heck is this? Where's she going? Yep. I knew I'd find you up here because that's what everybody does when they're worried. You can confide in me. What's going on? What's going on? You have to tell me. Come on, tell me. What's going on? Please? Maria, I found these. Maria, I found these. Explain. Tell me why. Why do you have all these? What are you after? What is this? Oh, it's my little piece of, like, gum or something that I picked up and I put in the red envelope. I remember this. And I put it in my pocket, but she has a... How did she get it? I put the key down and that by my bed. How did she get a copy of it, though? How did she get that? Ugh, Saturday. The final day. Everybody, the final day. Uh-oh. The boss is in my bedroom. Okay, that's already creepy thing number one. And he just threw the thing at me. Oh, God, I hope that was a dream. Somebody's at the front door. All right, hold on. I'm coming. Hold on. Who is it? I'm coming. How long do you keep your panties on? Jesus. What's going on? There's got to be a mistake. This can't... You bastard. You can't get away from this. You're not going to get away from this. I know what's going on. You can't keep me from not talking.
Oh, shit, Maria's here, too. Great. All I wanted to do is be an FBI agent. My first case. I can't move. Oh, I still got my key. Maria? Hello? Wake up! Hey! Clyde. I have to take a whiz, man. Why would you do that to me? Why would you put me in that type of position, Cord, if that is your name? You can have it. You're a corrupt man. And I'm going to bring you down. Here's my investigation. You can have it. I was so excited. Starting my new life, my new name, and my new job, and my new manila folders, and my new pins, and my cup, my FBI badge, and my buddy over here that we used to joke around a lot with. I'm not answering the fucking door. Everybody wants to, like, can I pick that up? All right. I'm coming. Oh, look, I've been playing poker, apparently. Who's this now? You're not going to arrest me, are you? Oh, it's all my friends! Friends! I need friends. Thank you. Here we go. I'm driving. Ooh. Looky. Excuse me. I will call your deuce and give you a whiz. Ooh, chips. I need some chips here. I'm gonna eat some chips. Uh-oh. Oh, no, not back to work. Come on, I thought this was all over with. I was going home. I was playing cards. I was hanging out with my buddies. Oh, that's it. I am done with this job. I am done, you guys. I'm going in to him. Oh, and he's going to give me... confidential. He gave me another case. Oh, I'm getting gray hair. Oh, they fired my buddy! Or he's leaving. One or the other. Senior special agent. I got my own office! And I got a guy that works for me. And he likes beer. And that's great. Because everybody likes beer. Oh, man. You know what it is? Is I'm doing his dirty work. I'm firing these guys. I got the case for him. Look, he's handing me another case. Take care of this guy internally. Take care of this guy internally. No, I'm corrupt. This is my corrupt life. And I'm not going to be corrupt in this life. Special Supervisor Anne Tarver. He's giving me promotions. A.S.A.C. Tarver. He's giving me more promotions. I'm Deputy Assistant Director.
But is that the way I want to live my life? Is that what I want to live my life for as I get older? Is that what's going to happen? Is that what an FBI agent does? Live in this corrupt society? And you're going to have to make a decision here. Oh. It's come full circle. Give it up for Anne Farmington. Thank you. Here you go, Anne. And you've got a new FBI thing. Congratulations. Welcome aboard to the Corrupt Society. My first job for you is that guy. You need to investigate him.
What?
Yep. There's something wrong. Oh, I took up smoking. Awesome. You know, nothing better than that. A little bit of smoke. Smoking a pancake. Gripping a pipe. Unsolved. Look at this. Look at this unsolved mystery, you guys. That's our original, the original boy that went missing. Oh, Halperin's gone. Wow. Just wow. Yeah, I know. I agree. This game has taken so many turns and twists. Where's she at? I'm going to put that right next to her. Hello? Can I get out of here? I'm going to get out of here. We got to figure out how to do that. We're going to figure out the very end of this, you guys, right now. The very end of this game is right now. I'm going to take a quick, just short break. Give me 30 seconds. Perfect. Are you ready to end this thing? Are we ready to end this game? Are you guys ready to end this game? Perfect. Well, I appreciate you guys hanging on. You know what? Just had to just remind you really quick. My name's Maximum Power, and if I at all entertain you over the last hour or two here, just show it down below, and I would greatly appreciate it. So let's continue on our game. Okay, what is this thing? I need to know what this is. Does anybody know what this is? What is this? Is this a chip? Stick of gum? Acid? It's acid. Perfect. We're not only like... Hello? Hello? Great. You guys, this is so freaking weird. I'm like glued to this game. So now what's gonna happen here? Now that we're on our acid trip. All right, now we're back out by the cave. We're obviously gonna go inside the cave here. It looks like a dance studio. Everybody, wave your hands in the air. God, if this comes down to aliens, I swear to God. What is going on here? This wasn't here before. But then again, I wasn't exactly on, like, you know, meth at the time. It's the cave of dance. It's the dancing cave of wonder. Oh my God. This cave seems to go on forever here. Seems like the light's going on forever, too. And while we're walking, don't forget to hit me up on YouTube at MaximumPowerGamer. You can watch all the ReCore videos I've been doing lately. ReCore, I tell you what, I'm loving that game. Absolutely loving that game. Thought we'd take a quick break on that one, though, today. I'm glad I did. This game is crazy insane. And there's a big giant head. Why is this? Wait a minute. I'm clicking. I'm clicking right here in the lips. I'm clicking. You got it? Clicked her brains out. She's gonna go home a happy woman of stone. I tell you what, she hasn't seen hard until she's... Jumping down. What the fuck? Plasma, there's the red door that you saw earlier. And everybody, if you've been with me this entire game, I want to do one thing. There are pictures right here with nothing on them. What the hell? All right, back to the game. What the hell? I knew it. It's all about Satan. We're going to worship Satan. We're going to cut some goats. That's what's happening right now. I'm being sacrificed. every good horror game. Watch this game turn into like Doom all of a sudden. What? I was just kidding about the Satan worshiping thing, man. Dude, I was just kidding. I swear to God. I swear to God. Because I picked the right one, dude. Really? Are you kidding me? Hi, how you doing? You guys okay? Nice togas. Hey! Everybody came! You know what? I am so glad you guys are here. Who threw a party for me? You got... Oh yeah, guys shouldn't have. You crazy cats. Come on now. Come on now, really? Did you really? Oh my God, we're gonna... dude, we're gonna cut the buffalo. Oh, look who it is. Oh my god, you guys. Okay, look. This is the priest. The colonel. My boss. The cop. The guy that's running for office. Guess who that is? You guys, come on now. I know who that is. Hey, Fancy, welcome to the room. Jeez. Oh my god, if she slits it. Oh my god, here we go. We're worshiping Satan. This is what's happening. No! Maria! Maria, I know it's you! Oh my god. Phew. Alright, I'm building a boat. Got me a little bit of Elmer's glue. I'm gonna put it right on top of my boat here. Because this is what I do in my office. Oh no, he's doing it. What? What the what? This is Hartley. What's Hartley doing? Sorry, Hartley, dude. Whoa, 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 wait a minute, Hartley. Come on. Don't have a cow here. It's wood and glue. We can fix it. It's not the end of the world, dude. You're sniffing glue. This is a live Twitch session, so everybody, when you see glue, you just got to break it out, and everybody start sniffing the glue, and let's enjoy. This is eye level, whatever this is. Adjust seat to proper height. All right, everybody get ready. We're going to take a picture. Boop. Whoops. Boop. Everybody smile. Jeez. 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 Oh, let's get our pictures here. Whoa, that's not me. That's the politician guy. Here's Susan. Susan's not very happy. Anger management is needed, yeah. Got all pissed off of his boat. You screwed up my boat! What is this, decaf again? This needs a little something. This needs a little kick. Give me a little kick. Oh, good gravy. Who's having a baby now? What's happening here? Hey, little guy. How you doing? I'm gonna take him in the back. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, this is his son. You guys, this is his son. He's very strict. What the H is this? Is that what you say? What the what? Yeah, you're coming in at the very end of this thing. We're in closing. We're closing in on the secret at the moment. And I think this is going to be the end of this because... Well, I'm not so sure why we're eating now, though. What the what? I'm eating peas. Oh my god, you guys, look whose office we're in. It's Cord. This is Cord's office. We're having peas in Cord's office. Oh. Is that the... Who is this? Is this... Is that his wife? Why does she want me to do this? What the hell is going on now? Are you kidding me? Oh. Oh no, that's the girl. Oh my god, he saw us! That's his dad! His son caught him having the affair. Oh my god. Oh, who is that? So the son caught them having an affair in the office. And then we sacrifice some goats. Oh no, it's me! Holy shit, I'm the one sacrificing the buffalo! You've got to be kidding me! Then who is putting on... Then who got the mask? I don't understand that. Oh, wow. That looks like Maria. Oh, this is how the game started, like this. You guys, this is how it started. We shook hands. Gave me my FBI thing. Oh my god, I'm Maria. What the hell? Oh my god, we got another red door. Okay, everybody, look. I've been picking out pictures all night long to you. That's the only one that actually has a picture in it, you guys. Right there. It's the only one. His hat is right here. His police... Looks like his police badge. And that looks like me. I think this is my dad. Dad, I made it. Dad, I'm an FBI agent. I made it. Good job, girl. Good job. I'll give you this. What is this? Dad? What is this for? Over there? What is this? Do you want me to use the key? Okay. Nothing in here. Dad, what's in here? Dad, what's in here? There's something there. What was that? Dad, what is this? Oh god, I hope my dad's not corrupt either. If he's corrupt too, I swear I'm gonna throw this game across the room. What is this? Oh, and it broke off. And I've been carrying around the broken piece all this time. Holy shit, what is that? What is in there? Dad, you gotta tell me what's in there. I don't wanna burn it. What is it? He wants me to burn something and get rid of evidence. What the fuck? I want to know what's in it. No, no, don't put it in. No, don't put it in yet. I want to know what's in it. Crap, I can't control it. Oh my god, what is inside there? You guys. Oh my god, I'm gonna look. Bird. The canary. Trapped in a cage. Oh my god, this is the... What the what is going on now? I knew I shouldn't have dropped that acid in this game. Oh, good God, if this is a little green man, I swear to God. But it's not. You know who this is? That's the kid. He was abducted. He was abducted by aliens. No. No, don't go in there. Wait a minute. Who is that? Well, that's the boy we're looking for. Wait a minute, guys. I'm coming too. There he goes. Go follow him. You guys, we gotta go follow him. I'm emotionally drained, you guys. Just, wow. I need some fucking coffee, man. So, I broke the key. Oh, now you're gonna pay for my bill. I see how you are. You didn't want to pay for my bill last time. Maria, what's going on? Where are we going now? Maria, tell me where we're going. We're going back. There's the gas station. There's the gas station. We're going way back now. He ran away. He ran away. All that and he ran away. Oh my God, I hope you guys enjoyed that as much as I did. That was emotionally draining. My name is Maximum Power. I am your host. Thanks for joining me. And you know what? If I entertain you just a little bit, please hit a save down at the very bottom. I would appreciate it. Just save me. I do a lot of videos, and I'm also on YouTube as well. And if you want to save me down there, it is Maximum Power Gamer on YouTube and on Facebook. So please hit me up. If you have any questions, please feel free to write. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. My name is Maximum Power. I'm out of here for this evening. I will be back tomorrow night, same time. You guys have a great evening. I'll see you later.